leaders. As for his family, they tell us, quote, we hope he will finally be held accountable for all he has done. And stay with News 12 and News 13.